Babies, this is a product review for Edition LA Fashion Hosiery Boss Mode. And it was in black noir in a 3XL. I got it on sale for 99 cents. I don't remember where I was. These are fishnet pantyhose. I love fishnets. I don't care if they're in style. I don't care if they're not in style. I work them to what's good for me. So if I'm going out on the town and it's hot in the summertime, I'll wear these bare-legged. If it's a little cool and it's the fall, I'll sit up here and put on a pair of pantyhose and put these over them. Or even a pair of tights and put these over them. You know, put on a pair of black tights and then put this over it. Put some fishnets over it. Or I'll even put on a pair of sweater pantyhose with the insulation on the inside and put the fishnets on the outside and put on like a sweater dress or whatever. I like dressing my own style. I like having my own uniqueness with my style. And that's how I dress. So a person that, according to the chart on the back, a person that's 5'5". For a 3X, it's from 240 to 270. I'm nowhere near 240 or 270. But I like buying my pantyhose big. Because every pantyhose isn't made the same way. Whether it's a fishnet or a sheer. They're made the same way as far as sewing them together. But the tightness is a little different. So I usually wear a 2X in clothes. But when I'm buying clothes from certain places, I'll buy a 3X. So when I'm buying pantyhose from a certain place, I'll get the 3X to make sure that it fits me. Now, I'm 5'5 and a half. So I'm halfway between 5'5 and 5'6. And the 3X goes all the way up to a person that's 6 feet 3 inches. And their weight would be 220 to 250 because they're much taller. But I really like these pantyhose. I've had these pantyhose for, oh my God, for some years. Because I don't wear them all the time. I just wear them on certain occasion appropriate events that I go to. And I like to look jazzy. I know my hair looking all kind of crazy now. And yeah, okay, whatever. I know this. I'm not even mad about it. Because I know what I'm doing in my life right now. And I need it to look just like it looked. But these, for 99 cents, a pair of 3X shit, 99 cents for small, medium, large, extra large, you're doing good. But 99 cents for 3X, you're doing excellent. And they have enough room in them and enough length in them. But that's just my personal opinion. I buy the 3X. Really, I could fit into the 2X. But I wanted that extra room just in case. It might be a little short. It might be a little tight. It might be a little this. It might be a little that. Where if I'm buying a bigger size, I know it's going to fit all the way around. And what I like about them, they're not cheap quality. They're good quality. I don't see no little fuzz balls on them after I wash them. I don't see no strings hanging. I didn't see no strings hanging when I got them. I am so pleased with this brand of fishnet pantyhose. And if you've never bought a pair of fishnet pantyhose, if you can get to this brand, you'll be glad you did. So, if you've ever had any interactions with Edition L pantyhose, please share your opinions. Positive and negative opinions are always welcome. And remember, my shape might not be your shape and your shape might not be mine. So it might fit a little different. I'm average height, 5'5 and a half. I'm average height, so my fat go up and down. But some women's go cross, you know, so you got to take in consideration of this. But anytime you can put your hands in some pantyhose and pull them, and they stretch out, you know you're doing good. So until next time, I'm going to see you later. But if you've had any type of interactions with this pantyhose, please share. And if you see them in your stores, these are quality pantyhose. So run out and get you a pair. And let me know what you think of them. See you later.